I'm looking for a handsome bucket of weirdness.
It's right here.
Okay. All right, what I got here is I'm getting buggered. I want to show how.
At this level, I don't think there's anybody else out there that does it at this level.
With the bottom cut out on top of it like that, okay? Then you pile your dirt in there, keep it covered up. You got about 6 inches of dirt. Then go ahead on and grow, and then you got to do it. Turn your buckets over.
But I know the truth, and I love it. It's amazing.
Buckets with the bottom cut out.
I play one almost every day.